Yeah, I almost slipped.
Gang, it is your girl Naishippy. Welcome back to the channel. If you're new here, thank you so much for clicking on this video. And if you're an OG, then you already know that I am a contractor and I tend to travel a lot for work. So I'm currently in Montana and I figured I would take you guys out with me on the weekend when I explore Montana and do some pretty cool things. So in today's video, we're about to go hiking. We're going to Mount Helena and I'm super excited because I haven't worked out all week. So I'm excited to do some type of workout activity, even if it's just hiking. Apparently, once you make it to the top, you can oversee the whole city of Helena. So I'm really excited to see that because I love the beautiful scenery. So far, just driving into Helena, the scenery was so beautiful. So I'm excited. Every weekend I'm gonna be doing something different, so definitely hit the subscribe button if you aren't subscribed. And yeah, I'm gonna get my things and we're gonna hit the road. So this is the outfit that I'm wearing to go hiking. I got this outfit from Fashion Nova, and then I'm just wearing some regular walking slash running shoes. And then I'm also gonna wear these glasses to block out the sun. I got these from Fashion Nova as well, and I do like them because they cover your nose. And yeah, I know this pandemic is still real, so yeah. Okay, so some cool facts about Mount Helena. It has an elevation of 4,341 feet of elevation, and it is a active volcano. So I thought that was very interesting. Here, this is Mount Helena. Okay, y'all, let me give y'all an update. I've only went about a little bit over a half mile and it's been like 30 minutes. So let's see if I can make it up top. I think I can, but let's see. Okay, I'm tripping. Okay, so another update. Oh, nothing biting me, okay. I think I'm about halfway, give or take, and I'm tired, I'm exhausted. But, you know, I'm gonna keep pushing because that's just what I do. So, let's get back to this.
Hey, my name's Mark Pritchard. I'm the tour guide for today's hike. I live here in Helena, Montana. I've lived here for 21 years, and we're out having a nice little hike. Everybody's doing well. We're almost to the top, and when we get there, we'll give you another update.
Okay, so this is three different paths that you can take. This is one, there is another one, and then there is another one. We're gonna take that one. It's a little bit steep. This is the different options that you have. Wow, this is a big dog. Okay, you guys, so now we're about to get to the tough part. If you see behind me, that's a very steep trail that we're about to go up. If I get tired, I'm just gonna take breaks in the shaded area. Let's do this. and we are almost to the top, but this is so beautiful. Okay, so we officially made it to the top. It's so beautiful up here. It only took me about 1.5 hours to go like 2 point something miles. No, I'll tell y'all exactly somewhere on the screen. But yeah, let me show y'all the view.
I'm so fat, you can go again.
Okay, so we're going to take a steeper route down. So y'all pray for me. Let me give y'all a glance of how steep it looks just from here. But like I said, it's so beautiful up here. It's like breathtaking, right? Okay, so behind me where that man is standing, that's the route we're about to go. And it's supposed to be steep all the way down, so we shall see how this goes. Well, I want to see, get the scenery first, and then you can go ahead. So this is how steep it is. I don't know if you know where to begin, but I guess that way.
We're gonna go this way. Oops.
Okay. You ready?
Yep.
So far, so good. Okay, so an update. I am doing good. I was going through a real steep area. Now this part isn't that bad, which is why I'm back on the camera.
Yeah, I almost slipped.
Cause it's all these rocks. It's very slippery. But so far so good. The view is still. I'm gonna say this way was easier than the other way. Well, so far, it's been a breeze. I left my tour guide because I'm good now. I'm almost at the very end, as you can see. I'm so proud of myself. So this is basically where we started at. That gives you the different options you can do. Sorry y'all, B was behind me. Right here, and I had took the 1906 trail, and then coming down, I took the power line trail. Okay guys, this is going to conclude my video. I hope you guys stick to the end. It took me 1 hour and 45 minutes to do 2.60 miles. I had so much fun meeting new people on top of the trail. The mountain was beautiful. I think next week we're going to do water rafting. Well, I'm going to do water rafting and zip lining. So be sure to subscribe to my channel. Be sure to hit the bell so you can be notified anytime I do anything on my channel. And don't trip, if you a OG on my channel, I will still be dropping my try on hauls. So don't worry, I have one coming up. Well, I have a few coming up, so don't trip, those will still come. Like I said, give this video a big thumbs up, leave me a comment, subscribe to my channel, and I will see you all in my next video. Bye guys.